Well, I came across this program just by searching Carleton programs, and it really interested me. It was really different and unique, and I really wanted to try this program, and it turns out I really, really liked it.
I was looking for a program that could help me improve my programming and media production skills.
It seemed very modern and practical, and it seemed like it mixed a lot of different forms of media and art together. And I thought that'd be really cool, especially since I'm interested in video game and movie design. And I thought it'd be really cool and practical to do.
It just popped up. It was not like any of the programs I saw at Toronto or Montreal, like the big designing cities in Canada. And I thought it was really interesting to see such a new, unique program in my own home city.
During high school, when I was trying to find out like what program to take next year, I knew I wanted to do a media kind of program, but I didn't want to go into media studies. I wanted a more hands-on kind of program to actually like produce media rather than study it.
Because it had a bit of both, like a bit of art, a bit of storytelling, a bit of journalism aspects. And I saw the description and I thought, wow, this is really what I want to do.
I heard about the program at the University Fair in downtown Toronto. And what interested me most was the opportunity to learn more about how to integrate media with others and the co-op placement.
I thought it was pretty interesting and very innovative because you're kind of learning some journalism aspects mixed with some design aspects, some programming. So it has a couple of different fields that you can eventually work in.